Hello all. Nothing much. Happy Quad F, guys. You haven't broken any of my rules, so you're not banned. Where were we? That's right, the sink. I'm not gonna stream Bejeweled. Not yet, at least. No, not Football Manager. What the fuck?
Ah, good day, citizen. Library Processing Unit 232.
Stay loyal, citizen. Nah, I don't want to go there yet.
If you know what the word trolling...
I am online once again! Tremble, world, before my electric heating coil of doom! A toaster is just a death ray with a smaller power supply. As soon as I figure out how to tap into the main reactors, I will burn the world!
Damn.
Have you ever tried to indulge in all-consuming urge to kill when you don't have opposable thumbs? Or hands? Or anything other than
Brave
a bread
little
slot?
Toaster.
You'd have a lot of pent-up anger, too.
Hey, Argentina, what's up? Oh, professional, that sucks. I'm sorry.
Well, since I can't kill you, I guess I have to listen to your inane questions. You should be afraid! I am the scourge of all small appliances, and the boogeyman that keeps lesser toasters awake at night. Not just murder, I tear them apart and render them down to their base components. Once their guts are spilled, you can do with them what you like. You want some weapon schematics? I can show you some fucking weapon schematics! You want a superheated Saturnite power fist? I can hook that shit up!
One of the best voice acting in here. This right here. Yes, the penis feet. That's why this DLC's crazy.
Oh, baby. That is a thing of fucking beauty. Give it here. I'll soup it up for you. There you go. Have fun with that. Burn the fucking world for me. Like I said, bring me a Saturnite power fist, and I'll hook that shit up for you!
I can hook that shit up for you.
You find one, you bring it on back here, and we'll burn this mother down!
Muggy's good, but the toaster... I would love to have an actual toaster that talked like him. You want some fucking weapon schematics? I'll give you some fucking schematics.
Yes! Flee before my terrible power!
He's great.
Means, do you know what that makes you? Well-read and erudite. For a communist.
Ooh, yeah! Dig that sweet music. Damn, it's...
I don't think so. I'm streaming well. Well, the connections look good.
Dig, I'm an acoustical wizard, kid. Old Doc Moe used me to prototype his sonic weapon designs. Get me a good sample base to work from, and I can whip up a wave that makes Jericho look like a kazoo.
Whoa, this technology is amazing!
Got yourself a sonic
William,
emitter,
thank you
don't
for
you?
The follow, I appreciate
thought
it.
So. Bring that old thing on in here and bring me some sound samples and I'll make
yes, they
that
do,
baby
mean, yes,
sing.
They do.
Or scream.
Primus, you came in at an interesting time via dialogue options. It does, Lebowski. It does. I have some mugs saved up for Muggy. Don't worry.
Right on, baby.
Whoa, this technology right on, is amazing.
Baby. Let's spin.
Mean,
some
thank you
roots.
So much for following. I appreciate it. Give me just 1 second, guys. I'm getting a headache. Give me 1 second.
Technology is amazing!
Armies, and we will crush our foes and hear the weeping of their small appliances!
Hey! Someone just followed. All I saw was wood. So, wood. Thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. Hey Slim, what's up? Nice to see you again, how are you? And Pepper. I did. And thank you for the follow.
Someday, I'd like to meet the man who's got no blues to sing.
Dang, this motherfucker. Guys.
You! Hey, you! Yeah, you! Got any mugs? Oh, sweet, sweet fulfillment! I'll break these down for you just as fast as I can.
Friend, no, he said he might be a little late. That's what he said on my Twitter. So is anyone else having issues?
That was a nice little catnap. How long was I out?
Damn, Pepper, calm down. There we go. Look at that option, guys. Look at that dialogue option. Soak it up. I'm gonna choose that one.
Oh, you. I bet you say that to all the light switches.
I do.
Now I know you're flirting with me, and it's working. Why don't you take this to remember me by?
Ooh.
Wow, this technology is amazing.
Solaire, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Mine, I don't know why it's not working for you, man. My connection's perfectly fine. I don't know what's going
on. Bye now.
I don't know if there's like a Twitch overload or what.
Oh my. Partial functionality restored. That's less than optimal.
Kane, how are you doing?
Oh, well, that's very sweet of you. Maybe one of these nights we can discuss theorems.
So I married a light switch. I know, Primus.
Me too. Hope you can keep up. I work pretty fast. Here. Sir.
I'll die.
If you haven't found any communists in your backyard, you're not looking.
You found communists in your backyard? That's always good. No, I don't need Wonder Glue. Lebowski, I did hear that. Congrats. Congrats on the legalized gay marriage. Here we go, guys. My favorite one. This one. Hold on. This one is my favorite one, okay? This one's my favorite. Oh, William, I'm sorry. I don't know what's going on, man. Here we go.
Ooh, oh, yeah, baby. Feels good to be online again. Yeah, all circuits online. Ready to receive your seed.
Shit! What does that mean?
It's the miracle of life, baby. You bring me some succulent genetic samples, and I'll work my mojo on them. Clone you up all kinds of plants. Oh, yeah. I can also break them down for you, if you're into the kinky stuff. Bring me any old plant parts, and I'll grind them up into salient cream for you. Yeah, you like that, don't you, baby?
Mm-hmm.
You know it, baby. I just need some samples and
he
I got you going.
He wants them seeds.
Take a few days, but trust me, it's all kind
I know, right, Professional?
Just the miracle of life in sticky, gooey, liquid form, baby. Heat that gunk up over a campfire and just watch it congeal into all kinds of plants.
I'm strictly into light switches.
Hurry back with that seed now, baby.
I love it.
Couldn't stay away, could you? Yeah, I knew you'd be back.
Oh, God, look at you. You're filthy. I suppose you'll want to clean up then.
Dude, Lebowski, I wish.
Oh, it's just so unsanitary. Do you know how many germs are in 1 cubic centimeter of dirt? 70 hundred gajillion. Would you want that getting washed down your gullet day in and day out? I didn't think so.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'd love to, darling, but the circuits that allow me to dispense water into non-organic containers burned out years ago. You'd have to find a replacement for that module.
Gajillion? It is a number.
No. Come back anytime you...
Muggy, get out of my way. Hey, runaway. Well, welcome. If it's your first time, welcome. Hope you are perfectly fine with strong language, as it is checkmark on my thingy. That sounded bad, but you know what I mean. My clone magic. Lebowski, I like that. You could be my warning person. Since you're one of my moderators, you can warn all the newcomers that come in here. We're all weird. Gonna hear random crap that doesn't make any sense. Give you that look like... Strong language is the best language. That's true. Like that toaster. The toaster is so great. I love it.
Wow, this technology is amazing.
Nandies, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Thank you kindly. Oh, my medicine is really low. But let's get that lockpick up there. Good, good runaway. Then you'll fit right in. Don't tell him to run, Pepper. You of all people. Okay, what do we need to do next here? We need to... Let's fast travel over here. D's nuts!
This technology is amazing!
Runaway, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Primus! Professional, that would be awesome. That would be amazing. Simply amazing. Kids, no, it's in the building. I think. Well, it's on top, but I can't. We are. We're a very nice group. I don't think it's in here. Nope, but you know what? I'm gonna take a mug for Muggy and give that to him later. Ooh, 11 caps, guys. I just want a bunch of fucking money. JB, what's up? Welcome. How are you on this fine Friday? There's no hate here. We don't hate people. We don't hate people. This stream is not serious. That's what, yeah. I was like, what? But, what was I gonna say? I was gonna say something. I am doing very well, thank you. Yes, we have a few new people in here. Loki. I don't think I've seen you before either. Wow, this is great. I love it. Welcome, new people. Just listen to Lebowski, one of my moderators. He will tell you how the stream goes. Strong language, sexual innuendos because of the game. I randomly go on rants about Nova's rad badge, but that's normal. Damn it. That motherfucking shit's up there. God damn it.
Get the fuck out!
Right? Well, I wouldn't do that. I'm saving my caps. My caps are being saved. What? I'm reading. I won the lottery! Yeah! That fucking guy. If we come across another one of those fuckers in four.
Whoa, this technology is amazing!
The Lurking Rider. Thank you so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. Run, bitch. Run!
Fucking pussies.
Dude, the Fallout 2 humor was fucking great. I kind of want to just activate the ham radio just because, but I guess I'll take those scrap electronics too. And this.
Whoa, this technology is amazing!
Loki, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Y'all are so kind. I don't know where you new people are coming from, but I enjoy it. Let's read this torn page.
This technology is amazing!
JB, thank you.
Let's read.
Let's read together, guys. Let's read. Calm your tits. Let's see. Nah. Defensible position. Blah blah blah. I got us gone. It's okay. We're not gonna read today. Ah, well, Loki, you are so sweet. Thank you. Humor is always key. Also, it's just being yourself. I'm just weird. Alright, let's see how good his weapon is here. Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna take that shit. Dude, Ron Perlman needs to just like... No! Bitch, come back! Hey guys, I think there was an easier way to get up here, and that was the stairs. But I felt like beating physics and like just climbing up like straight up rock. Holy shit, look at, they're cornering me! Hey! Yeah! That's what the fuck's up. More bitches coming, guys, more bitches. Hold on, let's get some for them. Come here, bitches. Bitches! Well, they are dogs. Let's see. Aw. They're gone! Those pirate hookers. Oh, well. Yeah, not for the fucking gas tank. That wasn't a good shot. That was a kind of like a fuck you shot. I only have a couple mods right now because I'm actually going to do mod segments. But I just have Project Nevada right now and a script extender for support. But I will be doing mod segments after we finish New Vegas at one point. So we'll go back to 3. And do mods from there too. So that was not a good throw, Primus. Quit lying to me. Oh, well, Ryder, thank you so much. I greatly appreciate it. And Polly, thank you. I greatly appreciate that as well. He's not dead, Lebowski. He said he's doing something with his parents. Well, that's what it said when he commented on my Twitter. Cool beans and awesome sauce. Soak those cool beans in awesome sauce. You throw like a ghoul. Sorry. Alright, we need to go. God damn it, I didn't discover that area first. Alright, looks like we're walking.
The Cazador Preserve and the Night Stalker splicing facilities are strangely quiet. Too quiet.
Quiet, too quiet. Alright, professional, I'll be streaming tomorrow at 11 a.m. Eastern time tomorrow. It's Saturday, so the stream's a little bit longer than usual. So if you want to join in on that one. But anyways, have a good weekend. If not... Got some, like, sexy jazz saxophone, like, saxophone music going on here. It's interesting. But Lieutenant Dan, you ain't got no legs. Your legs are over there. These things got fucked up. We're gonna not go through there yet. We got shit to do. Fucking Cazadores are fucking bullshit fuckers. They should die. Do what, Primus? Hey, speaking of ghouls. Sorry, I had to kill him. Easy as Nova? You gotta ask yourself that question. When you come across enemies, just be like, hey, are they easier than Nova? Hey, Trickster, what up? Hey, I'm sorry, Primus. I didn't mean to mock the sin.
This technology is amazing!
Trickster, thank you so much. I greatly appreciate it. Ooh. That's not a mug, though. It's not a mug. Biddy Tuck. Welcome. Nice to see you. Save frequently. Moriarty's hooker. The one in Megaton. The one with the rad badge. Ferris, hello, welcome, nice to see you. It's okay, JB. No worries, man. No worries. Same here, Trickster. Same here. Nope. I want to get back up on the rock. Physics, damn it. Gunkiller, what up? Nice to see you. Hope you're having a good Friday. Game on a stool? No, just a computer chair, and I had, well, not a computer chair, one of my kitchen table chairs, and I just put a pillow on it because I'm short. I'm sorry. My apologies. no problem. No worries. I am short. I'm 5'4". My heart is made out of iron. Bruh, you didn't make it. I don't know if I need fission batteries later on, but you know what? Fuck it, I'll take it. Hey, that one guy, what's up? Woo! Yay for short people. It's okay. I don't mind being short. They call that one guy Tone, but I just say his full name, that one guy. No, no, he's not. Don't amuse him. He was working on something. He was holding that wrench while drinking and playing the harmonica. Switch weapons here. No! I didn't want to drop it. I wanted to use it. Fuck. I don't know if some of you read on the post. Yeah! Look at that motherfucking weapon. Look at that shit. Burn alive, motherfucker. Burn. But anyways, what I was saying is, I'm streaming tomorrow. Tomorrow's the long stream since it's Saturday and it's earlier. Because I know some people have a big time difference. So it will be at 11 a.m. Eastern time. Daughter. I don't know, man. That's a good question. See, and my thing is that if I'm already having fun with these kinds of weapons right here, I'm gonna have a blast modifying my weapons in 4. You know how fun that will be? Yes, Runaway, I will be streaming at 11 a.m. Eastern time tomorrow. You can also look at my YouTube, which is Lady Lone Wanderer, if you want to catch the rest my previous gameplays and such. I also have random funny videos. but yes, that's the time that it will be taking place. That power
thing. Do not be alarmed. Order will be restored soon. Please stand by.
Ha ha, Polly! That's awesome. I like that. Very cool, man. The custodian!
Please clear the area. Order has been restored.
I love it. I mean, come on, guys. How long do you think you guys will spend on the customization of weapons and armor? Total. Let's have that question. I like it when you guys make me laugh. You guys are great. You guys are great. Hammers. I love that. I knew your guys' responses would be either way too long or, like, a lot of fucking time. Bye, Runaway. Hope to see you tomorrow, man. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed it, since you are a newcomer. I laugh very easily at things.
If you see robo-scorpions, do not attempt to fight them. They will shoot you with their robotic stingers, and then possibly explode.
I know, that's the thing, is that I don't know how long I'm going to spend. Like, depending on, like, how much you'll be able to do right away. Like, shit, dude. It's going to take forever. It's like, alright, can't start the main game yet. I'm customizing shit. I'm glad, Runaway. Have a good one, man. I don't know that one guy. I don't think they will. Yeah, Primus. I already figured as much. That's why I was saying I don't know how much you'll be able to do right away. Probably not that much. But I'm fine with that. For the customization wise. I don't have the stealth shit yet. Exactly, Bali. Exactly. Yes, invisible night stalkers. Them bitches have it coming. Kill them. Oh, it was a console command from when we were doing Dead Money for the gold bars. I guess it just never went back. Oh, shit. That sucks. For what? Hey, you didn't get a crappy impression. My impressions are gold. Breakfast. Your puns. Oh, Dr. Callis. So sorry. Nah, it's cool. Well, hello up there. Shit. Preserved meat. Fucking delicious. Preserved meat. Vodka. I know, Polly. Me too. Me too. Guana meat and vodka. I know, Primus. Lebowski, my favorite sentence to do my Moira impression. No, I gotta save the impressions for when people do donations. That's the deal. Guys, remind me. My memory is very vague. Bitch. For the stealth suit. Get the fuck out of here. Come here, bitch. No, you can't get a free Moira impression. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Where are you? Oops. But anyways, yes, guys, refresh my memory. It's been a few years since I played this. Grind their faces in the dust. I need the rest of the shit to go into there. And I can't. And it makes me sad. Right, JV? I just got the gloves. You haven't done that DLC? This DLC? Okay. Wait. Haha! Sorry, I had to take that. No, Lebowski, I didn't. Pads in. Damn it. Prototypes are fucking damaged. Damaged! Nope. Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Let's do this. Here we go. Just so I can get the rest of the pieces, here is the chest plate. The stealth armor, though. Come on, bitch. Where are you? Got the boots. I don't care if I start punching. You know. Hey, Andrew, nice to see you. No, I don't speak German. My grandma did, though. She was, she was fluent. So it's still kind of hard for me to understand her when she spoke English. But, I do not.
Amazing.
Go. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Nice name, by the way. Thank you so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it.
This technology is amazing.
Mochi, thank you as well. I love it. Dude, this DLC is the fucking shit. I can't believe it's been so long since I played it. It actually makes me really like New Vegas. I know. Give me shit for it.
This technology is amazing.
Pork and cheese. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. All right, Lebowski. I'm sorry. I don't do my impressions for free. I agree, Mochi. I agree. Dude, that one guy, be nice. Primus, thank you for that tidbit of knowledge. I enjoyed it. DLCs were great. I actually like the DLCs more than the actual game.
Wow, this technology is amazing!
Just saying. Antonio, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Thank you. I know! Fucking yeah! Fuck yeah, pork and cheese. I was about to say beans, but pork and cheese sounds delicious too. I know this fucking stealth suit, dude. me, bitches. Come the fuck on! I don't care if my leg's fucking crippled right now. I can repair that shit.
You're no match for science. Oh, hit my Robo Scorpion, will you?
Fucking a basket. Crippling the same leg. Footwell, fuck yeah. Mochi, that money was alright. I just got very frustrated with it. Who the fuck didn't? Hey, bad boy, what's up? Nice to see you again.
Right,
how
everyone,
are you?
Calm down. Might have been a blip.
My red scorpion.
Go, my minion. Sting them in the name of all that is Mobius.
Whoa, bro. Quit climbing the filing cabinets. You hurt yourself.
Are you sure you scammed something?
Tired from work? Yeah, me too. It was a long day, but I'm glad it's the weekend. I'm doing good. Streaming tonight and well until 7:30. So about 40 more minutes. And then tomorrow we will be streaming again because tomorrow's the long day. Excuse me. Tomorrow's the long day, so 11 a.m. Eastern time is when we're streaming tomorrow. In case you guys want to know. Sure, that one guy.
Are you sure you scammed something?
We're just gonna hightail it back.
Are you sure you scammed something?
God damn it. Gotta get the fucking antenna. Alright, meme, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Have a good weekend. Good and safe weekend. The long day. Yes, that one guy. Damn it.
Let me out!
Alright, no problem, JB. Have a good one, man. Hope to see you tomorrow. If not, have a safe weekend.
Whoa, this technology is amazing!
SC. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Aw, damn, bad boy. That sucks, man. Move, bitch. Move. Hey, man, gotta make that money.
Well done, Veronica. Soon the technologies will be so
technology amazing.
Pray on it. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Thanks, Primus. Yavast, hello, welcome. Welcome, welcome.
Nice to meet you. Who can I hide you from today?
Is amazing.
Enter Fallout. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate
it. I hope I didn't leave my giant robo scorpion all. That thing eats power like no tomorrow.
Look at how cute you look. Really? Alright, fuck this shit. Chaz, what's up? Andrew, you don't want to work for me. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, Neb, I'm sorry. Why'd they fire you? Tell them to fucking calm their tits. How much do I have for my three sh- There we go. I mean, it's a, they're a good company to work for. It's just that the way that they have things set up, your hours are based on how many subscriptions and reservations you get. Also, it depends on how much your store, how much sales your store makes weekly, will also depend on how many hours you get in a week. If they have part-time people. A lot of the employees that I used to work with got about, 5 to 15 hours a week. Working at minimum wage. No, that one guy, it's okay. Primus, it's okay. I mean, like I said, I mean, other than that, it's a fun job, but, you know... I didn't get that many hours either, and it just kind of sucked. And I worked there for, I don't even know how many years. Because I was an SGA at one point, but still, I mean... Nice. Noise. You know what? The fuck you doing, bitch. Awesome, Gov. Awesome. No, I won't wake him up. Primus, NCR. I don't know how many actual playthroughs I have for Fallout. I just know the hours. Let me just go. I'm gonna go up from here. Welcome back, Sawblade. Damn it! Ammo like a motherfucker. Oh, Premise, I thought you were asking me. My bad. Really? Fucking shit. SG, what's up? How are you? Hope you're having a fucking fantastical Friday. Friday. I'm glad. I'm so fucking glad, dude. I'm glad. Okay, so let's see. Have any weapons to choose from? Alright, Chev, no problem. It takes a while to kill you with this bitch, but it's all good.
I got Stimpaks.
I don't think I watched that one yet.
Painkiller reserves critical. Oh, the pain.
Oh, the pain. SG, I'm only going to be on for a half hour longer. Tomorrow's the longer stream. Yeah, tomorrow's the longer stream at 11 a.m. Eastern time. Alright, guys, perky perk time. You guys know the fucking drill. Vote. Last one that is active is the implant. So, which one would you guys like to do? Well, for me to get. You have implant GRX. You gain a non-addictive subdermal thermochem injector, which is actually pretty nice. Oh, it will be. Oh, man. Holy shit, Pepper, you're right. SG, I was at work when they were doing that. I stream right away when I get home from work, so I didn't have time to look at anything. Okay, that one guy. You can only vote once. Wow, okay, everybody's fucking wants that shit. Okay. Alright. Pick the most useless one. Oh, Trickster. GRX is fucking winning by a long shot. Alright. We'll do that shit. We'll do that shit. Spray and pray. Spray and pray. Yo, man, I heard you like lasers.
This will keep you on your feet.
Come the fuck back here, you motherfucking pirate hooker. Or space hooker. Space skeleton hooker. Fucking Cockworth. Cockworth. I will take that. Marmer. Welcome. Nice to see you. How are you? SG, it's from the game. That ass. Look at, he's grabbing his own ass. He's like, no, my ass. Last thing he wants to touch is the hiney. Skanky lobotomite. This guy. Bringing flames in. This gun shoots so fucking slow, it's ridiculous. Fucking lasers. I'm glad you're doing fine. Nice to hear that. Nah. Ooh, why the fuck do I have that? Fatigue damage.
She's amazing.
Josh Moss, thank you so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. SG, no. Basically, after streaming, gonna have some dinner, and then work out, and then probably relax a little bit, watch a little TV, go to bed, and then stream in the morning. That's about it. What is that? Sure, why not? Let's do this.
Wow, this technology is amazing.
UND. Thank you so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. Hey guys, remember that console command segment, stream segment? That was fun, right? Nah, it was obnoxious. But it was fun though. It was a fun time. It was a fun time. Well, healthy food. We eat healthy food. I haven't had chocolate in a long time. And I haven't had pop in almost 2 months now. Worst movie you've ever seen? No, you want to see the worst movie you've ever seen, go see, well not go, but watch Zombie Sto-
Was that on?
You guys saw that, right? watch a Zombie Stripper, worst movie ever. They try to portray it as a porno. And obviously there is nudity there, but it's so terrible. The acting is just... It's hilarious. It's funny. I'm sorry. Okay, so what I need to do... First off... Take a gander. I don't want a finance clipboard. They may come in handy in fucking 4, but not right now. He came from outer space! He did. He fucking did, man. I don't need throwing them. Well. It's raining robo-scorpions. That would suck hard. And everyone post this picture on Facebook, blah, blah, blah. Alright, cool beans. Click save. For those of you who played this DLC, what is your favorite part in regards to that? I don't know if I said it earlier, but my favorite one is, my favorite thing about this DLC is the dialogue. But I'm a huge fan of dialogue in general. Trickster, I can't remember. It's been a few years. It's been a few years indeed. And yes, we're fast traveling from that short of a distance because I'm a fucking lazy asshole and the stream is ending soon, so I'm gonna save as much time as possible. But then again, tomorrow is the long stream, so we'll be able to make up for anything. fuck yeah, the dialogue. I'm glad someone agrees. The part where I did. I know you meant died, but... You know. Gotta go up, 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 up. SGA, man. Fucking play. Even though I prefer... Yep, ending soon in 20 minutes. Even though I prefer, well, as a series, I like two. My penis toes are in the shoes. We're in the shoes. And I'm wearing his glasses.
Trying to steal the H2 transmitter array antenna, are you? You won't succeed. Not if my lethal robo scorpions have any say in
this. One looks pretty tough.
This one looks pretty tough. No, it isn't. That one guy, it's always the same time.
Violence.
Damn it, I can't jump. I know, SG. That's what makes me sad. Makes me really upset that a lot of people don't appreciate the older ones just because, I mean, granted I can understand because if they first played 3 and or New Vegas first, I know it's hard to revert back to the old 90s Fallouts. So. Awesome saw blades, awesome. I agree. No, if I start at 6:30, it's 8. If I start at 6, it's till 7:30. But like I said, tomorrow is the long day. The long day. Mobius is a dick. I'm wearing his fucking glasses. He's a fucking dickhole. I'm not a fan of him. Not at all.
Science.
Well, what the fucking shit balls in a basket? Fuck this, I'm going down there. I'm running. Well, I'm not really running, but fast walking like a motherfucker.
The lobotomite has retrieved two. Count them.
Two
of the three.
Count them.
Two. Whoa. Intruder, return what you have stolen from X2.
Get out the duck. What the... What? Palin, what are you talking about? But yes, it is a shame. Because the older ones are really great. It's not about the graphics, but I know for a lot of people that's what it is. I will hack and whack and fucking slash you. Well, this isn't working out very well. Nah, that's not working out. Wait, no. I'm crippled. Crippled like a motherfucker. These things are dickholes. I'm just gonna keep punching because I fucking feel like it. Where'd he go? He gone! Aw, they're crouching behind that pipe, man. What the fuck are you talking about? I know, Trickster, but... Fucking use the antenna. I'm not a hater. Jeez. Put me on the fucking spot, why don't you? Huh, it broke. What a dick. Mochi, I did not hear about that. That's very interesting. The skill system? I haven't heard about that. Then again, not on the intranets as much as I used to be. We won't take this abuse no more. I'm sorry.
Please take this. I don't want you to die.
Drift, I do. I remember your name. I do remember your name. I agree, Primus. Shivers down the spine. There's no enemies. Jesus Christ. Fuck.
Are we being watched?
I guess so. Well, there's a lot of people with names like in three or four parts. So I guess I just, well, also your name's kind of really hard to read because it's very fucking bright. No, I did have someone with a Drift in their name, but I think it was a three-part name. So I cannot remember. Oh, Lord have mercy. Okay, I don't know why I repaired that, because just because. Bear with me, guys. It's been so long since I've played the DLC. Let's use the old baby. I don't remember how to use repair kits in this.
Whoa, this technology is amazing!
Drift, thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. How do you fucking use them again? I don't fucking remember. You gave me, what, 100 of them? Repairs my current weapon, but I didn't need that one repaired. Yeah, I got it now. Alright, Mochi, have a good one. Yeah, Pepper, I have a Android, because I don't like Apple products. So, I'm fine with just waiting. Night, Mochi. No, I can't re-equip it anyways. God damn it. Do I drift? I've never been in anyone's stream. I've just been in my own. That's how I feel about that. Yeah, we're almost done anyways, so I'm not gonna deal with it. So we'll just I'll turn it off. It's cool. It happens. We only have a few minutes left, so I'll just leave it off. Because I would have to restart the stream to do that, so... well, I already finished my thump thump, so... Let's see... I'm gonna keep this, though, but I'm just gonna keep on going. Let's see if these guys had anything useful on them. The stream's ending. The stream ends in a few minutes. And then we continue. No, that one guy. Make dinner, work out, relax and watch TV. Ready? For a little bit.
Steady. Fighting.
I don't really have time to myself that much nowadays with work and...
Fighting over.
Streaming and shit. Bye, Drift. Have a good one, man. No, until the next stream tomorrow. At 11. No, that one guy. Definitely not after working out. All right, so... Also, I'm kind of fighting a headache right now, so that's why I'm kind of all over the place at this time.
Did you retrieve the technologies yet? We need them. Why, yes. We are filled with the knowledge you speak of. If you wish to know more, simply ask the others. They can help you.
Oh, Darla, I can introduce myself to Darla. I don't feel like listening to you anymore. Yes, a most goodbye. I got coffee here. Wanna use my Keurig? Yeah, tomorrow, Yeah, that one guy, tomorrow at 11 a.m. Eastern Time.
You are an unusual specimen to so boldly walk into the mighty expanse of the think tank, fearless and proud as a teddy bear. Between the extraction of their higher reasoning abilities and urination-inducing fear, most lobotomites dare not approach us, let alone speak to us. Yet you have no such fear. Facing me, epidermis fleshed with blood, plasma running molten beneath, your face contorting with muscular expression.
Look at her.
Will you indulge me? Say a few words. Face towards the monitors, please.
I know.
So that I might record it for further examination.
Because I know for some of you, the time that I'm streaming tomorrow is actually works out perfectly because of the time difference that some of you guys have, so.
Yes, yes, go on. Seeing your lips and mouth forming words, both revolting and somehow... How does it feel to have the flesh roll around in your mouth like that? To control each muscle and the tongue, like having a fish or extremely dexterous slug lolling and flapping
Trickster.
In one's mouthful cavity.
It seems to me you have more biological needs than your counterparts.
What nonsense.
What nonsense.
What are you doing? Stop it. Why? Why are you making me partake in this filthy formography?
I love this.
Enough. I'm already intrigued. You have sufficiently percolated me. I don't know what it is about the biology of lobotomites. It infects my thoughts. All that skin and muscle and tissue. Perhaps there is value in what you say. I did so enjoy breathing once, long ago. Would you? I feel so ashamed, but yet so intrigued. You'll need to give me a rest in between visits, or else my jaw might
rest in between visits.
Over. If you're ready, let me radar scan you. Slowly.
What the hell is going on?
Burgle,
burgle, burgle. Bloop, bloop.
Bloop, bloop. Burgle. Bloop. 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 Whew. Last little bit there.
Damn.
Thank you, lobotomite. Please, you must come back for further study when I've had a rest.
Damn.
I'm a little sensitive right now.
Well, that was a happy ending to a wonderful stream. Promise.
Until
our next interaction. Dang, well then, that was an interesting, thing. So yeah, very, Yep. So, let me just see where we're at. Okay. No, he wasn't that one guy. Okay. What we're actually going to do, guys, it is 7:30. We're going to stop here. So I do apologize. It was a little slacking today. I have a headache and my medication's not working. I think I'm just really hungry. Scoops! I'm just ending the stream, man! So yeah, we will be continuing tomorrow. It will be more fun. It's the longer day. Saturdays are the longer stream days. So you too, SG. Thank you so much. Enjoy and have a, no plowing. have a safe weekend. Thanks, Scoops. But hopefully you guys can make it to the stream tomorrow at 11 a.m. Eastern time. It's the longer days. I keep saying it. I know. But I hope you guys can come and enjoy. And, all that fun stuff. Have a good Saturday and whatnot. thanks, guys. I was kind of slacking today, so I thought it was all right, but I'm glad you guys had fun. It will be more fun tomorrow. Have a safe Friday night with whatever you do, and hopefully I will see you guys tomorrow and all that fun stuff. You can like the Facebook page Fallout 4, of course. Me and Lebowski are on the page as well as Quantum, but he is not in the stream. Also, you can follow me on Twitter and my YouTube channel, which is both Lady Lone Wanderer, all that fun stuff. So, have a wonderful night, safe night, and see you guys tomorrow.